out to our brothers and sisters across the world, kicking ass over in fucking Afghanistan and Iraq. You know this song? This fucking brother of mine, man, Peter Steele, he used to play in a fucking band. I mean, you probably know him from fucking Typo Negative. But before that, he played in a band called Carnivore. And he used to say, "This is the United States of America, and you've got a right to hate who you want, so let's start busting heads." Name of this fucking song is called Personal Assault. Give yourself a round of applause, please. When I say you motherfuckers must jam, I want to see your fucking heads banging like it's 1980 motherfucking 5. Do you understand? You motherfuckers, I want to see that fucking pit thriving. Thriving. All you motherfuckers else out there, look, bang your fucking heads. That's all I can fucking say, man. They got you trapped in. All you motherfuckers on the lawn, I know you're dying of heat exhaustion, but fucking find some energy within yourself. Smoke a fucking bowl and get a goddamn pit fucking going. Once again, this is called Personal Fucking Insult. Let's go. That's what fucking like it. Hey, boys, listen and learn. Fight us, the United States of America, the most pissed off motherfuckers in the world. Before we get the fuck out of here, let's make two things fucking positively positive. If it weren't up to one man and one man motherfucking only, this whole goddamn festival, this beautiful, this legendary motherfucking festival that's happening right now. On top of that, the year 2004 for you will definitely be capped off by this particular show that went around the United fucking States. Do you understand what I'm saying? This is an event that will not be forgotten. You'll run into people 10 years from now and say, yeah, man, I was at that fucking 2004 fucking show, man. Black Sabbath fucking, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. I got this fucking scar, you know. Shit, talk shit about it, you know? It's good to talk about it. So all of you motherfuckers can say that you were there. Yeah, just give yourself one more round of applause and we'll call it even. But like I said before, one man and one man only is responsible for this. Ladies and gentlemen, Ozzy, Ozzy. Motherfucking town. I want to know who the fuck is gonna come see Superjoy Jim.